and hit that booty. Oh no. You gotta see the bitch how to put regular pants on. Girl, them leggings. Impossible booty. Yeah. I get my dance on. My dick hit them fuck right on top of that booty. She get on
the way. Yeah. I want my daddy.
Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June, he always been faking me out.
Did you take what? Wait, get a test.
Okay.
I didn't even have to wait 5 minutes.
I'm pregnant.
What the? Are you serious?
I'm Adele. Will you marry me?
Hell yeah! Are you serious?
Guys, happy Monday. Here is today's OOTD in 60 seconds. I put on what first? This top is from ShopRite.com. It's so cute. It's like champagne and blue colored. Jeans are cotton on. They're like the slouch mom fit. And then I got my white Docs on. I changed my phone case to match my outfit. I did kind of like powder blue eyes with champagne underneath. I look like my mom with this ponytail. I love it so much. And this lighting is tight, so we're feeling all the vibes today. I just have one necklace on and these heart hoop earrings. You can't really see them, but they're there. And what else? What else? Happy Monday. Haven't had caffeine yet. Look at me go. Look at me go. I want a matcha. We're going to Starbucks. Oh. Good morning, guys. It's 7 a.m. I actually missed my alarm today. First time I've done that in a really long time, so I'm just really excited. I already did my foundation and concealer. That's powder, and then I'm gonna show you guys my eye makeup. Okay, I'm gonna put on this Maybelline Shaping Liner. I just got it yesterday. What's the color? 135, palest pink. I'm not really an eyeliner, I mean lip liner person either. The thing is broken. Will it work? It might. Mm-hmm. Oh, this is very scary. Oh my gosh. Wow, this is coming off really nicely. You know some lip liners like, don't come off, you have to push hard. That's just me. This is so soft. Ooh, yay. I'm glad I got this. Then I'm using my favorite lipstick. This is also Maybelline. I can't talk in the morning. I give up. Seek adventure. Okay, look how cute this palette is. It's called Tequila Sunrise Palette. These are the shades, which is cute because today I have like champagne and blue on, and then this is Urban Decay Naked Palette. I like this blue. Ooh. So we're gonna mess with those. I'm gonna use this mint julep one. It's right there because it's blue and cream. Do you see it? Because that's how I roll. Okay, then I just put a little wine color in the creases. I'm gonna take this pencil stick from Laura Mercier and put it all under the bottom, like so. Then I'm gonna take white eyeliner and put it on my waterline. I've never done this before, so I'm gonna try it. Okay. Oh, Penny, do my eyes look bigger? Okay, and that's my makeup. I'm gonna put my hair in a ponytail. Oh my gosh. Because I got a rat's nest back here. I dropped it, but I'm gonna use this because it kind of creates like a messy pony, in my opinion. This, whatever this is. Okay, I'm out of time. 3 minutes goes quick. This is a finished look. Teased my ponytail, put some heart earrings in, and that's it. Have a great Monday.
Did it again.
Good morning, everybody. I just got this new phone mount thingy, and I put a magnet in my phone case. It works. I'm so excited. Okay, putting this headband on because my roots are crazy. I'm getting my hair done later today, but I wanted, well, maybe not. It's trying to look real cute for you guys. Never mind. It's 6 a.m. I'm just going to do my makeup real quick before my son wakes up. I'm using the Fit Me foundation stick in the color 120. I just started using it. Pretty good. Go like this. Pew, pew, pew. Pew, pew, pew. Sorry if it's dark in here. I have no windows. Well, it's still dark out anyways. Winter lighting. That's what I do. Now I just plug that in. Next, concealer. I didn't make it like so quick, by the way, so we're just gonna go right with it, light neutral. Bada bang, bada boom, bada bang, bada boom, bada boom, bada boom. Whatever that is. Or this guy. Putting some powder on. I forgot I'm wearing a hat today, so I didn't actually need to put makeup on my head, but whatever. Done. Blush. On the nose. And this. Done. Extremely quick eyebrows. I've only been like drawing a line, filling in the outside currently. One, done. Two, it's not perfect, but whatever. That's just what I've been doing. And then brow setter. Okay, I put the brow setter on and I've been using a comb because it's stronger than a spoolie. Ta-da! My favorite lips ever is Superstay by Maybelline Ink Crayon. This is the color Seek Adventure. I'm just quickly putting a little bronzer in my creases. That's it. Ta-da, sorry the lighting's still bad. Oh, she's greasy.
Nothing a hat can't fix. Am I right, ladies?
Okay, I switched a few things up. I changed to leggings instead of jeans and changed hats and put this, what is this? A shacket. I put a shacket on. I'll go get it first. Hurry! 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 You won! Oh my gosh! How to live with a boy and still have a very cute apartment. Step one, don't let them bring anything, literally nothing at all. Don't let them have a say in anything that you buy. Just get everything and they'll just see everything once it arrives.
Look at how many friends I have! Three whole friends!
One of them is you.
You better believe I love me like a friend.
I could watch you for a lifetime. You're my favorite movie.
Oh my god, I love your skirt. Where did you get it?
It was my mom's in the 80s.
Vintage! So adorable.
Thanks.
That is the ugliest effing skirt I've ever seen.
Hi! Who is that guy? Who is that guy? The driver area? Yes, the commuter sitting near you. Okay, bye.
Damn, your girl so fine, but her breath is like. She say she wanna dance, but she don't know how to. I'm iced out, ooh, looking like a star.